It appears as though I'm a little bit away from home. Dave Anderson here, Helicool's Helipad. I'm at an undisclosed location outside of Portland, and it's not because of that. That is kind of cool, a little on the small side. It's something just a little bit bigger and a little bit cooler than that. What the heck is that? That right in the rear. I think that's why we're here. That is why we're here. Look at that. Unimog, baby. Unimog.
Howdy.
Woohoo!
Nice to see you.
Good to see you too.
What do you think of that thing?
All right, well, the Unimog, it has a zero torsion subframe, a 4-point. There's the pivoting cross member. Those are the two side mounts. And the other pivoting cross member is right there. And check this out.
Yeah. Dude,
like a quarter turn, just like a Connex would have.
Yeah, really. Oh, that's funny.
Quick disconnect. Just like a Connex. So these, the 4 points here, is what carries the weight. And this is a fairly beefy frame here. Now it does have a little elastomeric parts here and there just to kind of carry the load just a little bit and maybe prevent it from bouncing around. It's really pretty cool. Malachi, don't look. Don't look, Malachi. Oh, hey, these are not bad. This is not bad at all. Little deal up on the ceiling. Little hatch. Yeah. You tell you what, Robert has got a very nice, clean truck. And it's got some really cool add-ons already and some upgrades. Number one, these nice cushy seats and their air ride seats. Man, it's making me a little jealous, I have to say. It's making me jealous. But I'm sure happy for him. Good, goodbye, Robert. Very goodbye. 8 to the front and 8 to the rear. 8 rear gears. Wow, that's crazy. Boy, somebody really wanted to be able to go fast in reverse. Hoo-wee. How many miles? Oh, kilometers. Well, not bad. Well, here we go. Another Globetrotter box is heading on out the door.
This is just one unit. Everything is cut and prepared. Oof, looks good. Looks so good. This constitutes one of three units going out this week. Ryan, this is yours. Yes. Oh, wow. Man, I'm getting excited for you, brother. I wish this was coming to my house. Hey, we like just tearing apart things because we like to know what's going on in there. Did you say you had an upgraded air horn?
Yes, we do.
Air horn.
Yep.
No more German.
But he who has the biggest horn wins.
Nice.
Dude, look at them front motor mount.
I know, isn't that crazy?
They're down the center line of the truck.
That reservoir looks very familiar.
Does it?
Yeah. Yeah. It's epic. Lots of windows. Hey guys, thanks for coming along on the journey with me. And you might be wondering, dang Dave, you know, I haven't seen a whole lot of videos from you. Thanks for putting this out. Well, you know what? I've been doing a lot of videos actually, and many of them have been just going to Globetrekker. And if you really want to check those out, there are some pretty cool ones. There are how-to videos, tutorial videos, and there's so much more to come. Jacob, ow, let go. You can check out those videos on, ow, Jacob. Hello, okay, good morning. Good morning, Jacob. Hello. Yes, hello. Yes, I see you. I see you. Good morning. You can check out those videos on that YouTube channel. I will leave a link in the description, and I will also put a little channel subscribe at the end of this video, so you won't want to miss that to click on it. And future videos to come. I still got lots and lots of content to burn through. And Jacob has a girlfriend. Yes. Jacob has a girlfriend, a new cat that has come into the area, a female. Hopefully she's been she's been fixed, because Jacob certainly hasn't. And you'll meet her sometime or another. Her name is Midnight, and we call her Midi for short. Midi Kitty. Yes. All right, guys. Until next time, I'm Dave Anderson signing out. You guys be safe out there, and God bless.
Hello, Midnight.
Jacob, you be nice. Yes, you think that you're being nice all the time when you're not. Jacob. It's okay, Jacob. And there is Midnight. Come here, Midnight. Come here. Well, she's a little bit scared. Is Jacob is around.